ngayon po si Attorney Elihio Malyay, ang ating producer ngayon sa event na ito na ipinagmamalaki ho ng marami. At syempre, ito po ay para sa kalaman ng lahat. At kailangan malaman natin na ito po ang Manila Hotel. At ito po ang kaganapan ngayong araw nito dito po sa the Manila Hotel celebration of the 107th birthday of Congressman Simeon Marcos Valdez right here at Roma Salon this February 18, 2022. At syempre, napakaganda ho ng Manila Hotel. Kita nyo. Kaya pwede ho kayong bumalik dito at gumawa ng mga event nyo. Kung titingnan po natin, ayan, narito ang mga gwapong mga, ano natin, mga crew. Crew ba tawag sa inyo, sir? Ayan, mga staff ng Manila Hotel at salamat sa kanila. Ang gugwapo. Ayan, ang ganda pa ho dito kaya magpa-reserve na ho kayo para ho i-advance yun na ho ang mga event ninyo. Alam naman po natin na masunurin ang mga Pilipino. Ayan. At ngayon po, ito po. Ito po yung ating mamaya po eh. Ito ba yan yung program? Ayan. Ayan po. Ito po. Pwede po bang malaman kung sino po sila, ma'am? Hello po.
Maricel Malyari.
Ayan, si Ma'am Maricel Malyari. Hello po, good morning. Hello good morning, po ma'am, pwede po bang malaman kung sino po sila?
Yeah, I'm Rebecca Angeles from Angeles City.
Yeah, batiin po natin ang ating celebrator, although nasa...
And happy birthday, Congressman...
Simeon.
Congressman Valdez.
Yes.
I wish that God will bless you more life and more happiness.
Yan. Thank you po,
happy
ma'am.
Birthday.
Yeah. Ma'am, kayo po, mag-wish din po kayo sa kanya. Although, nasa malayo siya.
Wishing that peace, he has attained peace, happiness, and eternal peace, happiness, and joy wherever he is right now. And may he guide this nation with his prayers and the Almighty that the next generation of children and youth will be guided by the Holy Spirit.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Ma'am, pwede pong pasensya na po, asisingit lang po ako. Hello, ma'am. Mother, bati po kayo para ho sa ating celebrator.
Maligayang kaarawan, Congressman Valdez. Kami pong taga Angeles, sa grupo namin ay magpapasalamat na kayo ibinigyan ng mahabang buhay ng Panginoon. Salamat po at kayo binigyan ng mahabang buhay at nakapagsilbi ng mahusay sa kapwa-tao.
Sino po sila, ma'am?
Ako po, si Mrs. Estelita Ocampo ng Angeles City.
Maraming
happy
salamat
birthday, Congressman.
Po.
We wish you again a good full life in yeah. Your retirement.
Thank you very much po. Ikot lang ako. Ma'am, pwede pong pakilala muna kayo at bumati po tayo.
Ako po si Mary Lynn Palosa Manyo from Angeles, Anaconda. Congressman Valdez. Ipapasalamat po kami. Ngayon po nakasama namin kayo sa inyong 107th birthday celebration. May God bless you more to celebrate more and may God give you good health.
Thank you very much. Thank you, ma'am. And sir. Ay, sorry.
Hello, Congressman Valdez. Happy birthday and wish you more healthy years to have a good life and long life for your successful endeavor in life. Thank you very much.
Do you know him in person? Actually, he is no longer around.
Ah, I see.
Yes, yes.
Remembering only.
Yes,
because
yes.
Because he is related with BBM.
Yes.
Yeah.
He is the uncle.
Yeah. And yeah. We are really solid BBM.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. Sino po uli sila, sir?
I'm Boy Manyo from Angeles City.
Okay. Thank you very much. Yeah. Yan. Alam nyo guys, napapansin natin na talagang kahit papano, although 107, no? Hindi na masama na naalala pa rin natin
yes,
siya.
Yes,
that's
yes,
the
yes.
fact.
Legacy.
Pero, yeah.
Legacy.
But he died the age of 95, actually.
Oh. Still, yeah. Still long life.
Yes.
Huh? Still long
abot
life.
Pa kaya tayo doon?
yeah, 90.
Ay, look. Uy. Hindi nga. I thought you're only about 55.
You're pulling my leg.
Ako kanina, ang aking hula, mga 70s, 75 na gano'n.
Yeah.
Parang 90 na siya.
Uy, naiyak naman ako sa inyo. Talaga? Hindi nga.
Kasi, I've been telling them while we were in the van na maging masaya.
Yun.
Cheerful.
Yes.
Joyful all the time. And when you wake up, always thank that one up there
yes.
for giving you life.
That's the secret.
That is the secret.
Do you know Tita Lolit Abela?
Uh-uh.
Hindi. She is 97 years old.
No kidding?
Yeah. And still strong. Strong. Yes. Is still walking.
Say hello to her.
Yeah.
And tell her to keep going and love her.
Yes, thank you very much, ma'am. And you are already 90?
No.
What?
Going 70.
Going 70?
Yeah.
Oh, magagalit na ako niyan pag... Grabe, di ba? When you look young, medyo... Wish ko lang, no? Wish ko rin lang. Pero actually, in our age, marami sa aming maagang nagre-retire.
Yes. And, you know, she is a cancer survivor, ha?
Oh, really? Naku, Thanks to God, yes. I'm 57.
Oh my goodness. You are half my age.
I'm sorry. You can you be my second mother?
That is my wish.
Diba? Yeah. You know, I always adopt mothers who is willing to adopt me anytime. Thank you so much. I'm Juvie De Guzman from DWBL.
Oh.
I'm a broadcast journalist, but I'm so fortunate that I was able to be here due to the invitation of Attorney Elio Malayari.
He is our bosom friend.
Yes, but keep going. How I wish that you can reach until up to 150 only. It's okay.
What's your name?
I'm Juvie De Guzman.
Juvie De Guzman.
Yeah. How I wish you can see me in my YouTube channel.
Okay.
In Juvie De Guzman channel. Because I met these beautiful people and handsome guy like him. Yes, please.
We'll follow you.
Juvie De Guzman.
Yeah. My content is not so that important. But what I mean, I just want to create a lot of subscribers so that I can have a live on YouTube. But still, I cannot reach that out because I have no booster. I don't want to pay just for the boost. For me, it's an invitation to watch me. What I want is the reality like you. A beautiful girl like her.
And the daughter of Attorney Elio Malayari.
Ooh!
A bit younger than you are.
I thought you're the granddaughter, but the daughter.
Daughter.
How many daughter you have?
Only one.
Only one? Why two,
Well,
two small family.
Tsaka, I studied muna. That's what my law degree, master's, and doctorate in public administration.
Wow.
First, then got into relationship, got a daughter at a later age.
Yeah, but you know, it's a big pleasure to know you. And I'm thankful that your dad is so inspiring, inviting people, even he doesn't know yet. And thankful for your father.
Yeah.
And hoping you will fight. Fight for him. Love him so much, you know?
Yeah,
many people don't find time to love their parents. And that's my advocacy. Kapag buhay pa tayo, iparamdam natin sa mga magulang natin ang pagmamahal. Minsan kasi may mga tao na nagmamahal pag nasa nicho na. Papagandahin nila yung nicho. Pero nung buhay pa, hindi nila pinapakitaan ng pasensya na. Hindi nila pinapakitaan ng kabutihan. So, beautiful girl, Ma'am Maricel.
Yes, I'm always grateful and thankful that God gave me my father, just like my mom.
Yes, thank you so much and nice to see you. Wishing you also 150 years, ha? You, fight, ha?
Just what God will give me.
Okay.
What age to live.
Okay.
So just live day by day.
Wow. And you know, I'm so thankful meeting a lot of new friends. I'm not that just like you. I'm not that big person, but my heart is big meeting you guys. And that's very important. Thank you so much. Thank you, Ma'am. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Senior.
Juby.
Hindi ko alam yan. You know, para akong kinabahan bigla eh. Alam mo yung kumanta ka na national anthem is very big deal. But hoping I can survive with that song.
Alam mo ba iha ang lyrics ng ating national anthem?
Yes po.
Kailangan alam mo. Nag-usin ka man.
Doon ako natatakot.
Kasi kahit alam natin,
nakakalimutan natin.
That's but because you're a broadcast journalist, sanay ka sa mga projects. So hindi ka na ninervyusin.
Opo. Pero sa kagaya ninyo, ninervyusin ako. Alam, you know why? To tell you frankly, mas nakakahiyang humarap sa konting tao kesa sa maraming tao. And that's me. Kaya pasensya na kayo kasi hindi ako sanay na konti lang ang tao. Dapat mapuno ito. Pasensya na po kayo, mayabang ako, konti lang. Thank you very much. Thank you po.